Okay, hello everyone. I am Sun, but I can tell you I'm not from Samsung. Okay? Then I also not sell their Samsung product to you. Here I want to know, anyone know about Xamarin? Wow, it's still good. Okay? Okay, who am I? I am Microsoft MVP, most very well professional, but not minimum real product. Then, as I'm from Malaysia, I own a Xamarin group in Malaysia. Every month we got a workshop or any talk about Xamarin. Then, I just came back to Korea, show Korea, but not other Korea. Then I have a one app, it's K Tiger TV. Why I put my publisher name is I'm a CEO is a very long story. Because last time I think of I can replace Bill Gates, but currently no. Okay, what next with the Tizen? Currently a lot of people develop only mobile application. What you think? When you go home, before you reach your home, you already can set up everything, your bathtub, the water, then the room temperature, everything in your device or your wearable device. Then how about your refrigerator, your vacuum, your room cleaner, everything? I hear Samsung Gear S3, but this today no sponsor for this. Okay, because I'm not from Samsung. What next in Tizen? In Tizen, since 2012, is only designed for smartphone. Then after that, they came out of one product, it's a Samsung smartwatch in 2014. Then they evolved to a smart device like vacuum, robot vacuum, refrigerator, then a lot of other like Samsung refrigerator, then washing machine. Any one of you own the Samsung product in home? Anyone? No? Wow. Then it's very concrete that coming soon you a lot of things you can use your mobile phone to control it. Right, after that they because of its proven of record of sales growth of Samsung product. Then Samsung say that Tizen is the most accessible Linux-based OS in the world. I think in Samsung, their research is more on their country. Then, they also meet a challenge. It's the Internet of Things. Because Internet of Things is evolved rapidly and they facing some challenge. For example, invention of very small device and even everyday items will cross platform to connect to the internet and do something useful for user. Because like last time, your refrigerator also got one embedded chip because they re-innovate the chip to connect to your device or wearable device. Now, and also they also found that a lot of developer and manufacturer also facing the same problem. Then they find a way to embrace those developer and supplier and enhance the Samsung product. Then they came out for Tizen 4.0. Tizen appointed offer for a solution. First, we introduce Samsung introduced to a dual application development environment. Support dual language API framework. For example, the original Tizen, Samsung Tizen, they use HTML5 to develop the application. Then, after that, it's around last year, they announced that they cooperate with Microsoft. Then they came up Tizen.net. Here you can see that a Tizen, after the cooperation, a lot of device they developed by using a Xamarin, because also they acquired Microsoft acquired a Xamarin Corporation. Then Samsung start to using the C# to develop the application to connect to their own product. And here, why they use the Tizen using the Xamarin, because they want to extend more devices. For example, like TV, wearable device, IoT. Then after that, in November last year, Samsung had released the first version of Tizen.net, and after that, Samsung also released two additional preview of Samsung Tizen.net as a part of 4.0. The Tizen.net include the SDK for Samsung device, and also Tizen also allow the TV, Samsung TV will show the rich functionality and excellent performance on real product. And you can confident Tizen .net will spread to all other device type. For Samsung Tizen also support a lightweight device for convenience, those from a mobile until their own light bulb, by using a range of the 10 kb to less than 2 mb that to connect to a lightweight device. For their solution is the Tizen IoT for the next coming soon. It includes a real-time OS support, and also Tizen include a JavaScript application framework and called IoT Touch. We can think of IoT and also a Samsung lightweight device that can use a Node.js to for them convenient way to control the device. Also after that, will it easier for developer to develop the application to connect to their device, Samsung device? Yes, it's offer configurable assembly of building block, because most of both components for platform are available and easy maintained and continuous in the Tizen. The building blocks will allow you to design the new device very quickly, because device manufacturer will be able to focus differentiate their device and services they make new device with the Tizen. Then, can it enhance and maintain in a Tizen 4.0? It's of course, because this is your own product. Why cannot easier for continuous maintain and enhance? Software deployment of update, installing a new module, device monitoring, security patches can be easily and quickly to solve in a Tizen cloud infrastructure without separate infrastructure, device manufacturer, and can be serviced in a stable maintenance and operation. This means they have their own cloud infrastructure to control the application, because everyone, when you connect with your Samsung device, how much you maintain, for example, like every day you control your room temperature about 25 degrees Celsius, then they will keep going to calculate in 1 month. After that, they will tell the next month, they will tell you, you suddenly change to 23 degrees Celsius. They will tell you, they will like analyze why you suddenly change to 23 degrees Celsius, because of weather or anything happened. With Tizen, Samsung Tizen, the coming soon will be IoT, because Tizen IT is to support lightweight device and platform configurability and maintainability, because they open to a developer to develop their own application to publish in the store, because they think is a developer, most of the developer is develop the application by their own to fit their own personality. For example, I like today I want the I already in the morning I put the food inside the my oven. Then I want 5 p.m. I already after work. Then I travel around back to the home. Then when I reach home, I can take my food from my oven to eat the food, to enjoy the food. At the same time, they also calculate the nutrition in the food for you. Is that you consume equally or is not healthier? We are for Tizen 4.0 currently, and later version will have a standard application in the ecosystem and device ecosystem. For example, like Samsung S8 and also Samsung Gear, that you can own it, because I think if you are Samsung fans, you may use it. Yeah, in coming soon, there will be a Samsung Tizen 4.2 for developer, because it's a stand to an IoT device. Okay, I hope later my demo can be running. Okay, I show you this one first. Why you need to spend a lot of time to develop the one platform application? Because some of the developer, they think that they learn a new language need a lot of time. Yes, this is a lot of thing I meet a customer. It's not easier way to convert to need some time to use to learn a new programming language. This all is by using a Cheah. Then when you use the Xamarin, at the beginning you only can iOS and Android. Now Samsung provide you the best opportunity to you. We support Samsung TV and also Samsung wearable device. Okay, let's go to my visual studio. Seems like I hope so. I don't know. Okay. I go to and see the no. Yes. Okay, I will not show you how to code it. I will let you know how to create. We go to file new project. Here you can see the blend app for Xamarin form that I already installed the Tizen cross-platform blend app Xamarin form. Then I create OK. Then here you can see that mobile TV wearable. Why you need spend so much time to customize for your wearable device and also TV? This is why Xamarin provide Microsoft provide you the best collaboration with the Samsung, and you click OK. It takes some time. Right now. Okay, I will create. Waiting. Okay. Okay, here you see that you can use one template. It displays the welcome to Xamarin form. Then after that, you debug the application, then it will show you with a mobile, TV, or wearable device. Then the next release with the Samsung Tizen with the IoT, they were in the next year. Then after that, it will continuous improve from the Samsung Tizen. Then I hope the wearable device can run it. Emulator already running. This one is a Samsung TV. Then I launch another, it's a wearable device. While we are waiting for the device running, is there any question for Samsung Tizen or Xamarin? Any question? No? Yes? Yes? If Samsung, I only reply to the Samsung Tizen mobile phone because they are from their own store.
So that would include the TV as well?
Yes. If you buy a Samsung thing, Samsung Tizen device, then if for Xamarin, only for they support iOS and Android. Any question? No more? Yeah, waiting. Hope so. Okay, well, I know it's take a long time to wait. Standard. Okay. Okay, I hear you can see that after Samsung TV, then you can see the deployment of your the launch of the application in your wearable device is actually is streamed with your Samsung gear for that using the Tizen OS. Yeah, that's all for my today presentation. If you have any question, you can later at outside ask me about the Xamarin or any German or mobile German. Okay, and that's all. Thank you.
Do you take any more questions? You still have time.
I still got time. Any for want to know more about my community or Microsoft MVP also can ask. I can tell you I'm not working in Microsoft, okay? Yeah? No?
Okay.
So how easy it is to convert
any existing app to
like
cancel your app?
If you are already in Xamarin, I can show you. How easier? Okay. I already in one. Okay. If you last time, Windows P. Okay. Okay, previously you already in Xamarin, right? Then you only write-click a new project. Then, for example, I currently is using a Tizen back to a Xamarin. I only write-click, then I go back to a cross-platform, direct add. But your new project cannot be a number. You can direct only easier a few steps to add the application back to the add the Tizen application with the iOS and Android application. It's only a few steps. It's take quite some time because of Android. Don't ask me why it's so take us so long time. Any question? I think a lot of question is about Xamarin. If because it's that a long a learning curve for new C sharp to develop Xamarin application. Is there any question? No? Okay. Thanks.
Thank you.